Today we will show you how to fix this problem.
Go to search bar and type cmd, then run as administrator. Now type chkdsk, press enter. Wait for it to complete.
And that's it.